So, mission complete and all that, huh? Into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down, enough time to back up. Mine are only intact up to the rendezvous.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
...5012 AD. The year man's history came to a sudden end when the world was invaded by aliens. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon made of human civilization. The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack. Deploying an army of androids from a network, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. Break this state, once and for all. I wish you
glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Try and pick up the pace a little bit. This is getting embarrassing. Ma'am, are you there? Can you hear me? All right, are we good now? Oh, anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destructions are missing. Need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may... So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nines.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for...
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or 2B. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access. Be sure to save often.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander.
The enemy. Bold, risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood.
I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Recon job. If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Bunker to 2B, come in, for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance, but we can't risk the enemy discovering the ship.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Thank you.
Stephanie's like this lately. They just sneeze. It's pretty weird. So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be... Please, feel free to ask them anything you...
Thank you. years.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.